Hi, I'm Dr. Johnny, and we're talking plasma boosters and plasmaboosters.com. We're gonna go and do a treatment now with plasma, and that's platelet-rich fibrin, so it's plasma boosters, and I'll narrate it through. Okay, so what we're doing here is called plasma boosters, similar to skin boosters and a takeoff from mesotherapy. What we're going to do is make these irregularities that we get as we age, and we're gonna smooth them out, add strength to the skin, and what we're doing is just nappaging it, so we're going in superficial, little poke, and we're adding little blebs of product. Sorry, a little bit of discomfort, is it stinging a little?
It's just a little zinger, so there's nothing crazy.
Okay, and what I'm doing is you go in just superficially, inject on the way out, and because I'm injecting on the way out, I'm getting it in the superficial fat, but also I'm getting it intradermally. And intradermally is really where I want this. And again, it's platelet-rich fibrin. It's not PRP. And PRF forms a fibrous clot. And that fibrous clot will reduce, will put growth factors, I'm gonna tilt you this way.
Sure.
We'll get some of these fine lines over the next 1 week. And there's white cells in here, which is really important because white cells have a lot of growth factors. Okay, ready? Mm-hmm. So poke coming here. So the PRF will help smooth this, really just plump a little bit of layer of fat so it reduces fine lines. The lower face, especially in a female, is gonna age quicker than the upper face. And we don't wanna volumize here, but we wanna use these plasma boosters to tighten the skin, to brighten the skin, without adding volume, because volume is going to create an unusual look or an unnatural look. And when people walk into our door, they say they don't want to look done, they don't want too much product, but really what they're saying is they don't want to look unnatural. And by using things like this in the lower face, we allow our patients to look natural. We can fill the upper face, the temples, the lips, and you can even put this in the lips if you want to. It'll make reduce lines, and it will help plump the skin a little bit, and it'll make the filler look great. But in this case, we're rejuvenating the lower face, which is very common for female. Okay, so that's plasma boosters. It's a great way to get glow, to rejuvenate your skin, and to get beautiful light reflection, and just get a nice smooth coat, especially if there's any fillers that might look irregular, acne scarring, pore size. It just makes the skin look healthy and beautiful. Stay tuned to this channel, subscribe below, or go over to our Instagram for more helpful tips to keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.